Y'all know why this nigga got pushed. He trying to take 12-year-old boys on a field trip so he can christen in their balls and baptize their booty holes, nigga.